Oh, cow, there is
abusing
a
animals. Oh, there are gerbils in there. Yeah, shit. Definitely animals abuse. Animal abuse.
What the heck? I got a gerbil. What the heck?
Multiple gerbils
in his pants.
Multiple gerbils recovered.
Recovering rodents from Matthew Pancake's pants.
For your safety, is there a gerbil inside you?
So, how did Pancake end up in this sticky situation? Let's go back to 3:12 Tuesday morning.
Clovis Police, anybody in here, make yourself known!
Officers respond to the Roosters near Hilliard after getting an alert from its security system. Trying to break the thief's code, they retrace his steps.
I don't see blood anywhere else. And it doesn't make sense that he would have blood on a rock before he threw it through the window.
About 10 minutes later, the officer responds to Petland and finds this pup.
Come here.
Come here. You're okay. Come here. Come here.
Inside the store, you can see the suspects smash their cages open. Petland's co-owner says Pancake let out about 15 animals before taking flight.
You got blood all over you, buddy. Come on. I don't know if you're gonna bite or what.
You got a net by chance?
Fast forward to just before 4 a.m.
Long place.
Police find famous footwears broken into as well.
Anybody in here make stuff known?
Pancake's accused of finding new boots to book it from the scene. In style for his alleged crime spree.
Have you heard about the guy who broke into Petland? I'm looking right at him. He's asleep on a bench. He's in the leopard print.
Mr. Pancake, you're under arrest!
Don't move!
Officers find glass in Pancake's pants and a dog collar on him and...
Oh, there are gerbils in there. Yeah, definitely animal abuse.
What the heck? I got a gerbil. What the heck?
Multiple gerbils.
Multiple gerbils in his pants.
Multiple gerbils recovered.
Busted in an outfit appropriate for his wild adventure. He now faces breaking and entering and vandalism charges.
Well, I mean, if they're not going to be able to sell him, maybe we can keep him as a 8-sub mascot.
The investigation later revealed they're hamsters. No doubt a memorable mission for these officers, too.
Yeah, we got the gerbil bandit. He literally had the gerbils in his pants. Yeah.
Oh, God, they're going to request this body camera video.